film outside today, but it's kind of raining and pretty cloudy. How's it going?
Good, they're coming along. Well, that did not start out very well. Hello again, my name is Abigail Paul and I'm an intern for City Laundry's marketing department. Yes, I am back again. I have just completed my first year at Lawrence College, which has been absolutely amazing. And Emily and everyone else back at the marketing department decided they wanted me to come back for the summer, so here I am. Last Friday, I went on a video shoot with Nick in Des Moines to spend the day with Al and Scott down there in the first aid division. And then again, just last Wednesday, I went down to Des Moines all by myself to spend the day with Barney Webb.
I am here down in Des Moines working on a RSR recruiting video with Barney. He is an RSR down here in Des Moines. Basically, today I'm just following him around trying to see what his day is like.
It's not vaguely creepy at all.
And whenever video I make will basically get put on City's website, so if someone is applying for a Des Moines RSR position, then that's the video that they'll see.
At the start of the internship, we kind of all sat down and tried to figure out what the purpose of this internship is, now that I've already done a summer internship and a little bit during that spring internship, and you know, now I'm a college intern. And we talked a little bit about, you know, what City expected out of me, and I came to the table and basically said, hey, I've got all these skills. I want to work here at City because I want to help it grow. So last weekend was the 4th of July, and when I woke up this morning, I did not want to come to work. No one likes getting up in the morning and going to their job. I don't care how fun your job is, we've all had those days where we want to just call in sick and not go into work. The real reason that we go to our jobs is because of how we feel when we clock out. And for me, I always leave with a smile on my face. That's why I come into work at City. So even though I will be leaving City at the end of the summer and probably not coming back for a while, I am really excited to see how City's gonna grow while I'm away.